Kolkata, the city of joy and the cultural capital of India. Whether it's history, literature, colonial architecture, or its heavenly food, this city has a unique charm about it. What also makes Kolkata special is the passion that people have here for sports and their loyalty towards the clubs they worship. It's no wonder two times IPL champions and their very own Kolkata Knight Riders are one of the most followed sporting franchises across the nation. And I'm super excited about where I'm at this moment. This spot is known as the Mecca of Indian cricket and it has seen some amazing victories and thrilling finishes. I'm at Eden Gardens and I am super excited because this is just where our day begins. Today I'm going to be on the road in Kolkata looking for more stories and spots like this one that connect this city of joy to the game that we worship and love. So come on, let's get in my all-new glamorous Maruti Suzuki Vitara Brezza and head out on the road. During the IPL player auction earlier this year, KKR bid aggressively for three India under-19 stars, Shubman Gill, Kamlesh Nagarkoti and Shivam Mavi, getting all three of them on board. These youngsters will be eager to make the most out of this opportunity and I'm heading straight towards them to check out their excitement level. Hi boys.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good.
Excited?
Yes.
Yeah? Tell me, how does it feel you were together in the under-19 team and of course the Knight Riders managed to bag all three of you, so you're together once again. It's pretty special, isn't it?
Yeah, we all feel really, you know, honored and great to be part of such a huge campaign and we all are together.
You guys have aapke beech mein kuch competition, of course they're both pretty fast with the ball, so what do you think, you're able to hit them out of the park or
yeah.
Who wins the battle?
We don't have arguments, you know, because main aaram se maar deta hu.
Achha, but you're one to talk, you have got a name as one of the faster men to watch right now, so how do you feel? Pressure है?
हाँ, अच्छा भी लग रहा है, पर उसी चीज को करना भी बहुत बड़ी चीज है. तो मैं उसी चीज को continue करने का try करूँगा.
आपको भी कोई ऐसा advice मिला captain से और vice captain से?
मेरे डिक्के भाई से बात हुई थी, तो बोल रहे थे कि जो भी practice करोगे, तो main वही रहेगा, जो भी mentally strong होना है, तो जो भी हमारा practice रहेगा, उसमें ज़्यादा focus करना, तो match में easily जाएगा.
I'm really waiting for, you know, for a first match against RCB.
Yeah. He's got it in his eyes, huh? Who do you want to face up to? Someone in particular?
No, not in particular, but yeah. You know, because Virat Kohli is the captain, I want to see how the way he leads, the way he bats, you know, his attitude on the field.
Yeah, and you'll be looking for an opportunity to get onto his radar as well, right?
Hopefully.
So all the best to you guys. Thanks so much for chatting with us. Kolkata as a city is very serious about its sport, whether it's football or cricket. So I decided to come here to a place that's synonymous with the sporting culture here in Kolkata. This is the Dr. B.C. Roy Market, popularly known as the Maidan Market. So come on, let's have a look around. Wow, it just goes on and on. So as you can see, this place goes on for like miles and miles. It's over 50 years old. and you can get from A to Z of sporting goods here. I can see little kids, professionals, wholesalers, everybody's here at this market. And some of the old timers here claim that this is the biggest sports good bazaar in all of Asia. So I'm really having a good time here. What do you guys think? Suits me? Fans of cricket, while we follow our favorite cricketers, we don't always think about the men and women who stood in the background and helped them get to where they are today. Well, today we managed to catch up with some of those people. This family-run business started with Mr. B. Das Gupta, and it has been carried on by his son and his grandson today. It's not really about sales or any of those things, but it's about the service that you have given to the players. So could you share a little bit more about that?
Actually, we started this service from the year 1992 and still now. Wow. We never ask any money from the cricketers. Mm-hmm. This is our totally free of cost service. Wow. We are still now giving from the year 1992 still now.
It's all for the love of the game, isn't it?
All for love of the game. Actually, and the cricketers. We serve the cricketers.
But there have also been some funny moments along the way. You were telling me you've had to help a few of them out in a desperate situation. Any stories you'd like to share with us?
MS Dhoni forgot his wicket-keeping inner gloves at one point in time. And
batting leg guard also.
Yeah.
White batting leg guard also, you don't
for
carry.
For a test.
For yeah. test match.
For a test match.
So you guys had to like run out there?
Run and get service.
You were saying that Dada, of course, the favorite here of Kolkata, has been in the store in one of those moments to come and just say thank you to you guys.
Dada actually related with us for so many years.
Wow.
And we gifted a cricket bat in the year 1996. And in this cricket bat, he made the test century in Lords.
Whatever he did, you know, like in that tour in England, it was a gift from our store.
Thank you so much for sharing your stories, and I'm sure everyone here in Kolkata who are watching would love to come by the store and just hear all the lovely history that you both have with the game. So thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Well, the day has come to an end, and so quickly too. They say that when you're having a good time, time does fly by fast, and today has been absolutely wonderful exploring the cricketing culture here in Kolkata. But I realized that one day is simply not enough. So I've decided I'll be back again soon on the road, indulging in this feast from the East.